Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Job, Chapter 17. Let's get started now. Job Chapter 17 continues with Job lamenting his condition and expressing his hopelessness. He begins by acknowledging that his life is coming to end and he has little hope left in this world. Job starts by saying, My spirit is broken, my days are extinguished, the grave awaits me, Job 17 horas e 1 minuto. He is expressing his deep sorrow, the feeling of a man whose hope has died, and who is left without any optimism for the future. Job has lost everything and everyone he loved, and he is left with nothing but the agony of his current state. Job goes on to describe how his friends have abandoned him and are no longer able to comfort him. He says, Surely mockers surround me, my eyes must dwell on their hostility, Job 17 horas e 2 minutos. Job's friends, who once visited him and comforted him, now avoid him, and he feels alone and abandoned. Job then begins to talk about his physical condition. He says, My face is red with weeping. And deep shadows ring my eyes, Job 17 horas e 7 minutos. He has lost his beauty and his health, and his body is ravaged by the disease that afflicts him. Job feels like he is dying, and he has no strength left to fight. In this chapter, Job also makes an appeal to God, asking him to take note of his condition and to intervene in his life. He says, But come on, all of you, try again. He will not find a wise man among you, Job 17 horas e 10 minutos. Job is asking his friends to return to him, but he also wants God to show him that there is a reason for his suffering. Acknowledge our pain and sorrow, Job expresses his grief, and it is important for us to acknowledge our own pain and sadness. Sometimes we try to hide our emotions, but it is okay to cry out and be honest with ourselves about what we are feeling. Seek comfort in the right places, Job's friends failed him, but we should seek comfort in the right places. We can find comfort in our family, friends, and faith communities. Trust in God's plan, Job is struggling to understand why he is suffering, but he still trusts in God's plan. It is essential for us to have faith in God, even when we do not understand what is happening in our lives. Learn to endure, Job is suffering. But he continues to endure. We should learn from his example and try to endure our trials with patience and perseverance. In conclusion, Job chapter 17 reveals Job's deep sense of hopelessness and despair. He has lost everything, and he feels alone and abandoned. However, Job still clings to his faith in God and trusts that there is a reason for his suffering. We can learn from Job's example and acknowledge our pain, seek comfort in the right places, trust in God's plan, and learn to endure through our trials. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!